Hey guys, we are in Brisban Wildlands still, and we're just gonna go and get this waypoint. And I don't think this waypoint actually is like one that works, is it? Yeah. So this one is permanently contested because it's near a guild puzzle. I personally don't actually know quite a lot about guild puzzles, so I can't really give you any insight into what that is. But obviously, it's got something to do with guilds. I, for one, don't actually belong to a guild, so I can't really say anything to do with that. Should we see what we've gotten in this chest? Apparently nothing. Did I not get anything? Oh, okay, we've got a trading post thingy, that's why it didn't come up. And we've got, oh yeah, I forgot I haven't equipped any of this stuff from last time. Yeah, hasn't actually been that far since I've played the game. And did episode whatever episode we're on, so I can just carry on without having to catch up. Oh yeah, we haven't actually spoken to this little Skrit heart
You bring
master.
me something?
Okay, so condition damage, yes please. What's a shoelace? Da 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 da. Power, 11 power. We'll get that as well. Steel mining pick. We can do that. Not that we actually do those, so that's fine. Okay, so steel. Oh god, those are never gonna go into the right places. Okay, so we'll get rid of the leaf and the badge. Cool. And if we can't sell those, no, we can't. Well, I gotta delete that anyway, so. Alright, I'm just gonna leave that and we'll do that later. Just get this thingy here. Oh, there's a point of interest up there that I missed. Awesome. So, I don't think we actually have much left of this map to do. So, we might end up finishing it in this episode if we're lucky. I hope we are. Where are we going? Okay, so there is a heart there. Cool. Luckily, this one is kind of it's secluded in that kind of big bandit camp. So all we have to do is just go to the bandit camp, which is cool. Surf spy. So you basically have to disguise yourself and basically fuck stuff
Are you
up.
talking to me? Hey, I don't recognize you. What are you up to?
Awesome. Oh, get up. Now I have kind of done my internet so that I've reconnected before I started the game, if that makes sense. And hopefully it will ensure that I have no problems with servers. But that is considering the fact that it is my problem and not the server on Guild Wars 2's problem. I'm hoping it's Guild Wars 2 problems so that I don't have to constantly have horrible internet, but who knows?
What do you want?
Where am I going? What else is there? Reluctant bandit. So I'm already halfway through. I know there should be another, like, little water thing somewhere. You're a reluctant bandit. Who are you? Brawler! Go forwards.
What?
Oh god, no.
Yeah.
Why would I need a heal? Are people really that bad at the game that they need to heal? Brawler. Just like spam one.
All right.
Really?
I surrender.
One.
That's enough.
Cool. Done. Dame, do leave. And luckily, we exited at the right person. Also, they've got a wild greatsword, but we can't wield that, so that's a bit disappointing. Oh, we can have new thingies. Then hopefully they're not as ugly as our last one. Okay, should we put them on? Let's see what they look like. I don't actually mind that, so I think we'll keep that. Could be worse. Why is it a different colour as to the one that I just saw? You guys saw that was black. Why on earth did that change? Did not give you permission to change. Okay, cool. Now where are we going? Have we done everything up here? Like, was that all finished? Do we just go down now? Okay. Looks like we're going to have to do a bit of travelling here, folks. Yeah, so I'll just skip this part so it doesn't get too boring. Okay, so I've come across an event which we can do. Champion Ale something. So we're going to do this whilst we're here. Might as well. First, keep dying. Stop dying. Shit. Shit. This guy. You know what? I'm gonna form a party just for this one because we seem to all be in one. I'm not normally a party person, you guys know that, so this is rare. I'm in a party mood. Oh, I caught him just on the end. Is he dead? Oh, he's dead. Like, he's dead dead. A bit faster. My god, this person's hard. Am I getting a cheat for this? You know what, I'm not gonna waste my time on someone who's dead. Oh, he died with that. Oh my god. So many dead people. Jesus Christ! I think we may have bitten off more than we can chew. I don't. Is this gonna be just a case of just kind of like constantly? Yeah, let's just die. Yeah. That's unfortunate indeed. Okay, I think, you know what, we're gonna go do this actually. Have I got damaged armor now? Yes. What is damaged? My headgear. Okay, well, we've actually got a point of interest down here that we haven't done anyway, so that's cool. What's the quickest way to get it there? This way. Okay, cool. What is Crichton Miner, Mystic Forager, Portman's Lab Jumping Puzzle, Snowden Drift's Event Completer? None of which we'll probably be able to do, so that's a bit unfortunate. Awesome, so we've got this one. What is next? Need to kind of go through there. Well, can't. have to go round. Lots of pretty flowers here, though. Very nice. There's a cliff? Not really. Oh, I fucking hate those things. Right, I think, look, there's an equipment repairs person here. Oh, I hate this. I hate this heart so much. It serves purpose though, at least it's got a waypoint. Right, let's do the lattice configuration. It's like maths, basically. Crystal virtue, 29 blue crystals, 12 green crystals. Confirmed ratio of blue crystals to green crystals. That's a bit easy. Okay. You don't get very much XP for it though. It's increased by 125 units, originally 818 plus 125, that's 930 something. That one. Oh, maybe. So if you get it wrong.
I've seen you. With that hat, you're just about everywhere.
Normally if you get it wrong.
Look out!
There.
Something's coming through the gate.
I didn't get anything from that. So annoying. Anyway, yeah. If you get them wrong, then you can come and defeat things. Oh, you know what? I don't care. I'm just going to zoom out so that I can see all of the different portals, so that I can see what the things are coming from. Risen Gorilla. Cool, that's done some. And then we've got broken leg, very annoying. Sex for the night in what's not good. Normally I would spend time and work out, but I doubt you guys just want to see me staring at the screen trying to figure out a maths problem. Fuck you, Gorilla. Flicks, weakness, and cripple. I've never seen a risen gorilla other than here.
I think that these harmonics seem off to me.
Gotta come through again somewhere. Come on.
Mm-hmm. Look out! Something's coming through the gate!
Oh, we need to go down to the Tangle route. They've got an event on at the moment. Tangle, basically, in order to get to one of the first kind of level 80 areas, called the Silver Wastes. We will go there eventually, actually. I quite like Silver Wastes. But in order to get there, you have to go through somewhere in Brisbane Wildlands, which is in the bottom left. And there's an event at the moment stopping kind of the event. So we should go eventually.
I think that's the last.
I think we can zoom in again.
Techie's crazy if she thinks that this will ever work.
Why is this one on? Can I go through it? No. Oh, calculation correct.
These harmonics seem off to me. Look out! Something's coming through the gate.
Heal. Oh yeah, I need to go.
I think that's
fix.
The last of it.
I need to go fix Techie's myself.
Crazy if she thinks that this will ever work.
We should have enough to just do tuning crystals from now on.
Embrace simplicity.
Greater fix me. Oh, go away. There's a bit of a lag going on at the moment. Not so much the server, but just kind of lag in general.
These harmonics seem off to me.
They're very cool. Vampire bats. I think I'm having like a harder time with these because obviously you're wearing a 25 and a 24 area. We missed the event.
I think that's the last of it.
You can see here it's like a kind of a map event kind of thing. So the Tangleroot Mountain passes are free of the jungle's corruption, which means we don't get to cash in on that event, unfortunately. Oh, who do I give the stones to? Oh, do I just gather the crystals? Is that it? They don't do anything. That's annoying. Griffins! Cool, this will do it. Let's just do this until we've beaten it, and that means that we get some event completion as well. What's this person? Guardian. Come on, I've got to be doing it soon. Okay, one more. She's 23. What level is she? 23. Awesome, done. Time to go. I definitely want to go speak to the Heartmaster because obviously we're at the kind of correct level to get something useful. So let's go and get some. Kind of really just can't wait until we get to level 30 so we can get more Sylvari armor.
Excelsior.
Focus. I want to go do this event quick. Hylic. The Hylic are the ones we've got to beat. Are there going to be any more Hylic? Nah, it's too close. Right, let's go do the next bit. Well, there is a waypoint all the way down here. Let's go get this one first. I do like this focus, like with the chains. I don't think I'm going to get any experience from that event because we weren't kind of doing it for long enough, which is a shame, but we were busy. Let's go do this heart. I think you go down. Which way do we go down? Oh, there's something up there that we haven't done, and we haven't done that either. We'll have to do it last. Let's do this first. I think there is a skill point and a vista down here somewhere. We'll have to find. Can't remember where it is, though. So I think I use... Oh, God. Oh. Awesome. Very cool. What are these? Do I just travel between them? Is that just basically what I do? Primary Explorer. Let's go do this. Could actually go and do the Vista. Shit. Okay. These people are not fucking around. They are the real deal. Right, I think you can get up here somewhere. Nope, not that way. There is a way to get up here by like jumping through the roots. Oh no 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 no, you know that was the way. Yes, okay, did it. And then onto the mushrooms. You know when there's mushrooms conveniently placed, you know that it is a vista. So yeah, first vista of the episode. The Silver Waste is actually a really pretty area. I can't wait until we go to all those areas, but I don't think we'll be getting the privilege of going there for quite some time. We've got to go through ore first. Oh, I hate ore. So not ready for that fight. Almost died. Shit. Fell. I'm gonna have to go all the way back. To be fair, we weren't ready to defeat that guy. Tree of memories. Let's do it. Around. How the hell have I killed this guy in the past? Really? I'm so failing. Oh my god, please die, just die. Oh my god, that took such a long time. Let's go. I think I have to go back to the beginning to do oh look, there's someone else. Then we went over here. Then we came over here. Picked up the EMP. Then we went over here. Awesome! I didn't realise you could do it that quickly. I hate that all the creatures here seem to have an ability to chain me so I can't move. No, I'm fucking running. I don't want to do this anymore with these fucking basilisks. Oh no. This way. Up for here somewhere. Hero point. I think this is the area where we go through. Oh, piss off. Toxel Bog. I do hate it when we're in combat and running. Do I have anything? No. Ooh. I think the entrance to the thing is here though. Yes, it is. See that tendril? They are bastards. And this is basically kind of what the silver waste look like. It looks like. It's just basically tendrils trying to kill you. I've never come in on this way before. It's really annoying because this is like a point of interest that I never actually remembered to get. I was like, Brisban Wildlands is finished. Why haven't I finished it all? But this is tiny little area here, how you get to the silver wastes. It's around here somewhere. Can't remember. Oh god, are we trapped here? Oh my god, are we trapped here? Oh my god, we're trapped here. The event has started.
Mines have covered our only passages through to Drytop. We need them cleared.
You know what? I am so not doing this. We're gonna take a. Oh no, we can't because there's nothing here. It's level 26, so I'm not the right level for this. Yeah, we're gonna have to run because I can't do this by myself and there isn't enough people on this side of the wall. So we're going to go somewhere else. Right, so where are we close to? We needed to do this one. And we needed to kind of be here, realistically. So what we're gonna do is I'm going to pause the video and then travel so you guys don't have to travel with me. Okay, so I've come to the kind of entrance to an area that I haven't been through yet. So hopefully this is okay. So just I think it's a bandit then again. Completely forgot we were in a group. They must have kicked us out. This Mark Gollum, really? Thank you. Thank you very much. So much this heart. I think this is actually our last heart. Stop following me, you creep. Let's go towards the to the Wild Hunt Valiant. Actually, it's a lot more populated today than I thought it was. It is a sad day. the Seraph soldiers about. I kind of want to complete the heart before I go to the thing. To the heart. God, that scared me. I thought that was an enemy or something. Yeah, there's a point of interest up here. Poodle noozle. Back down. And we only need to really kill a couple more things and we should be alright. Like there's a Silver Soldier that's just been healed. Bastard. I saw a bandit mine. Where was it? Don't see one. Awesome. What was that for? Throw power, ferocity, vitality, ferocity. I think. Was it all come? Got loads in our bag. We need to go through. You get too close to the bandit mines, they break your legs. They're very irritating. Oh, haven't got much left. I don't want to go back without having completed the harp, because there's no point.
You're kidding me, right?
One more? I bet it's gonna do like that irritating gets to the end but isn't finished. Ugh. Really? Bad of mine. It's not gonna do it. Oh, I did. Awesome. So that is all hearts finished in Brisban Wildlands. I don't know what we're missing. Is this the last thing that we're missing? Oh crap, didn't see that.
So annoying!
Broken legs is like the worst thing ever. Is this it? Completion? 95%. What else am I missing? Oh yeah, we didn't do the...
Good hunting.
I know what we're missing. Anyway. Let's just get rid of these things. Okay. Where are we off to now? So we've done that. Now all we have to do is kind of just go around the corner and do the hero points. God, broken. Those bandit mines are absolutely everywhere. They're so annoying. And if you can hear booming music in the background, I have arsehole neighbours. So it's, yeah, university dorms are like the worst things ever. Jungle route. All the things are free now. Oh, piss off. Let's go in here and defeat things. Why has he got me? Leave me alone. She's got a cool outfit. It's a bit samey. Eh, not really my cup of tea. Let's try and get there at the same time as this Essex. He'll be doing the same thing as me.
It's tough to prosper nowadays, but we
try. And done. We have finished Brisban Wildlands, which is awesome. Oh, hold on. We've got an unexplored area. Oh, we've got a key. And a new top, even though I don't want a new top, because I've already got an awesome top. But it's amazing how I can run up this, but anything other than this would normally not be able to be run up. It's ridiculous. Who are you? We've got time this episode.
Come on now, let's go.
Follow Les Longbow. I don't really see the point in starting a new map when we've only got about 5 minutes left, so let's just do this event. God, it's purple. Why do they do that? This area is pretty though. What was that for? You know what, I'll change this in a minute. Wow, it's like a little Eden. Where am I going?
Do you have a moment? May the Six watch over you.
What am I supposed to find the Crystal Runner? Shining Blade Recruit. It's a shame there isn't a jumping puzzle in here, because this is a pretty cool area. Look at this. This is stunning. My god.
We must all fight.
Ravaging Puntal Mental. Let's go. Crystal Runner. Quite enjoying this one, this event actually. It's very pretty. This purple outfit is really getting me down. I will change it as soon as I can. To be getting loot, which is a good thing, so. Oh, she's gotta go the long way around, isn't she? Come on. Really? Hate worms. Like, jungle worms are the most irritating things to fight ever, and when you get into Maguma, they're basically the only thing there is jungle worms, and it's so annoying. Come on, die, 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 thank you. Let's continue, please. I will do that for now, just so that I don't throw up looking at my purple top. Here. What's she gonna do here? She's not like she's gonna jump over them. Does she just go whiz on there? Yeah. Oh, she's gonna jump on every single one. Oh. A Maguma spider, really? Oh. wonder what they think. This is a group event. This is supposed to be more than one person doing it. There's probably going to be a boss at the end that I can't defeat, so... Thank you. I only got a hairy spider leg. Really? Where's she going? No more veteran things, please. Now can we go? We're almost there. Really? At least there's people around us to help. Shining Blade Guard. Can't die. I didn't defeat a bandit leader. How come I got that? You know what? I love it when I get things for events that I haven't completed. Is that less? No, that's White Mantle Knight. Where was he? Oh, there he is.
Here we are.
Please don't let there be a boss. Please.
This is it.
Yes, there is. I won't be able to finish the demagogue by myself. Champion demagogue. Should I say it into the map? How do you spell it? I won't be able to do this by myself. I'm just going to pause and wait to see if anyone turns up. Okay, so unfortunately there's no one really about to help, and I highly doubt I'll be able to do a group event by myself, so I think what we're going to do is we're just going to leave it and start the next episode. Where are we going actually? I think we're going to go to Keswick Hills actually, so should we just... let's go travel over there. So yeah, so basically we're going to do Keswick Hills, which is actually... we're going into the human territory now, which is just completely human territory. And I'm actually quite excited. We haven't been... human territory is a bit boring. It just takes a lot of time. But we'll be alright. We're cool. So I'm going to go sell all the stuff in our inventory, and then next episode we'll start Keswick Hills. So thank you very much for watching.